you're doing a maintenance on a rooftop package unit. So I already checked the capacitor, the capacitor is good, checked the gains on the compressor, fan motors down below. Already checked the electric heat strips, so they're both working. Tested the defrost cycle on the core there. So 208 volts coming out.